the 90th year of the Royal Air Force for 2008 RAF Typhoon. Fly-by-wire quadruplex flight control system, that's four independent computers keeping the aircraft in the air. Now the aircraft engines, they deliver at 40,000 pounds of thrust per square inch. You're about to see that demonstrated now as the aircraft climbs out of the slow speed maneuver. Again, this really does demonstrate the sheer amount of thrust that the aircraft has. 40,000 pounds per square inch really does drive the Typhoon around the turn. Thank you.
Where's he on?
The 2008 RAF.